Since the early days of trade, invasive pests and diseases have been hitching rides to foreign lands. They've arrived in many shapes and forms, but one thing has remained consistent: their destruction of our natural environment and the businesses that rely upon it. The federal government is responsible for managing the risk of disease entering Australia through contaminated food products. However, if the mechanisms at the border fail, the responsibility for detection falls upon the broader community. Professional fishers enter our marine ecosystem more frequently than any other group in our community. Their profession demands an intimate understanding of the natural environment, and therefore, they notice subtle changes others would miss. Similarly, post-harvest workers scrutinise product across species and across fisheries, giving them a broad overview of what is occurring in the environment. The seafood industry's awareness and reporting is crucial to early detection and response. If you see a suspected marine pest, or a sick or diseased marine animal, take a photo, collect a sample, and refrigerate. Report it by calling Biosecurity Queensland. The state government is responsible for disease preparedness through biosecurity planning and policy. They will test provided samples and initiate an investigation when necessary. The federal government will step in if the incursion occurs in more than one state or territory. Vigilance is paramount. Asian green mussels were discovered on an illegal fishing vessel brought into Cairns Harbour. Their spread was prevented by early detection and eradication. During a disease response, a zone will be defined to minimise the risk of people unknowingly spreading the incursion. If eradication is feasible, a program may commence to utterly destroy and remove all traces of the incursion. If eradication fails, the invasive organism will be contained to prevent or slow the spread. Any effort to contain a biosecurity threat relies upon early detection. Success ultimately requires the involvement of the community, scientists, government, and industry. Through acknowledging this shared responsibility, we are doing our best to protect our environment and the businesses that rely upon it.